What do you think of Cherish?
They're really good.
They're great.
Give me some words to describe Cherish. Do you have fun?
Wow.
It was really cool. They're really
They're
nice.
Awesome. They were really nice to let all the girls and guys come up on stage and dance with them.
It was awesome.
Hang up close and personal.
Any more questions before we go?
Them boys checking us out, knowing we dress to kill. Strutting the club, it's dark, but still got my shades on. I hear the DJ mixing young bloods to that whisper song. We from the city that make it okay to make blood and eat it round holidays. So if you're feeling right, grab the grip tonight. If it's your song tonight, and it's on tonight. Where I'm from, you already know.
Hi, you guys, I'm Felicia and I'm 19.
Hey, I'm Fallon and I'm 19 also.
Hey, everyone, I'm Farrah and I'm 23.
Hey, I'm Neosha and I'm 21.
We're born in Chicago.
Then we moved to Atlanta and we've been there our whole life.
The city that make it okay to make cutting edit round holidays. So if you're feeling right, grab the grip tonight. If it's your song tonight, then it's on tonight.
I smoke.
Might snap my fingers.
Might clap my hands.
Don't get it twisted, pimpin'. This a hood dance.
Throw up your hood, man.
Roll up some hood, man.
They hang, but they can't
do it, man.
I'm riding good, man.
Be whipping good, man.
I'm in the club, 10 grand in the rubber band. Damn right I'm crunk. Damn right I'm clean. They got that rock. We got that lean. We make a pool palace.
My father used to sing, and he taught us basically everything we know about music.
My mother used to sing, our grandmother used to sing. Everybody in our family pretty much can sing, so, you know, it's definitely family history. So, you know, we try to keep it in the family, and I don't think if, you know, we weren't sisters, I wouldn't be in a group without my sisters. My father, I think that's what makes us different. That's what makes us unique, because we are family, we are sisters, and we're going to stick together no matter what.
We're very, very religious. Very. I mean, every time we're in town, we're trying to go to church, which is not very often, unfortunately. So we just try to read the Bible and keep each other strong.
We pray before every flight, before every show. That's how we are.
Yeah.
We grew up in the church, so it's definitely, you know, a lot of history. We were 2, 4, and 6 years old when we heard an In Vogue song called I'm Giving Him Something He Can Feel. And we actually started singing that song, and my dad was like, oh my God, you know, my daughters can really sing. But he didn't want to work with us because he knew how hard the business was.
And he waited till we got a little older, like maybe 6, 8, and 10, and he actually started working with us on our harmony. So, you know, he really pretty much started it.
Yeah, so we were doing talent shows and all that stuff when we finally got in the door, and we were very blessed.
Tell me about your first talent show.
Wow, it was actually,
our very first show was actually, we performed with the Skate.
Yeah.
And we were 7, 9, and 11. Years old.
We were the youngest, we were 7 years old.
We sang the oldest song in history. It was Stop Looking, Listen by the Salads.
You know what I mean?
Bounce with it, drop with it, lean with it, pop with it, snap with it. All my ladies pop your backs with it. Do it. You know the world be rocking to it, to it. Bounce with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your
They were screaming, yelling, jumping up and down, going crazy. We were kind of scared because we were like, are they screaming because they didn't like it or they like? So we figured that they liked it because they were clapping and you know.
Yes, you are.
I think it's incredible. You know, I mean, it's nice to have it in concert where you have, you know, 100,000 fans, but also it's nice where you can have it in a place like the Majestic where you can have a kind of a close, you know, a close personal contact with.